Dear friends, in this video I am going to show you a very easy 433 MHz radio frequency communication with music. In my previous video I showed an RF communication circuit using IC HT12E and D. This circuit does not need any code, but if you think it is complicated to test the RF module or get started, then this new easy circuit will help you. So let's get started.
Thank you.